frightened, but frightened, though my interest you heightened, it might turn out to be that you're much too much for me. So I'll go back into my tent, and someday when you're old and bent, think of hours you might have spent with a
never fuss with schools and books and learning. Still we've gone from A to Z, doing what comes naturally.
Doing what comes naturally.
You don't have to know how to read or write when you're out with the fella in the pale moonlight. You don't have to look in the book to find what he thinks of the moon and what is on his mind. That comes naturally. Chickens. I'm within my rights, said he, doing what comes naturally.
Doing what comes naturally.
Uncle Jim.